Today, I would like to explain to you an important idea of mathematics. Slope. What a surprise. Slope measures the steepness of a line. Slope is measured by figuring out the change in height over a certain horizontal distance. Slope can be small or large. Slope can be positive or negative incline as well.